While many are home having Thanksgiving dinner, others are taking part in their Thanksgiving tradition, holiday shopping. Black Friday has turned into Gray Thursday, and lots of stores are opening tonight with some major deals. News 13 is live. Lizzie Mitri is in the thick of it. She's at the Target on Montgomery near Wyoming. Lizzie?
Aaron, doors open here in a half hour, and you can see hundreds of people are waiting in line.
We came around, I think, 8 o'clock to see if anyone was here. No one was here. So we went back home, put the turkey in the oven, basted up everything. And I said, you know what, Nate? We should go back. So that's when we just came back. And you know what? Grab the tent. So he grabbed the tent.
One of the biggest lines we saw today was at Best Buy. It opened a half hour ago. The first one in line there had been camping out since Tuesday. Toys R Us also opened at 5. We stopped there at about 2:15, and there was one man waiting in line with his daughter. Old Navy had one of the earlier openings today at 4 o'clock. Everything there is 50% off, and the first 100 people in line got a chance to win $1 million. We watched the line grow from about a dozen to well over 100 by the time the doors opened.
I got here 12:20 trying to win that $1 million or give it away.
We're shopping for Christmas. We're looking for pants, jeans, just stuff like that for Christmas.
Important stuff. And when are all these busy shoppers going to have their Thanksgiving dinner? A lot of people told me they just did it early this year, or they're waiting until after they finish their shopping, a late dinner. Aaron, back to you.
Okay, Lizzie, thank you very much for that, Lizzie. If you are still enjoying your Thanksgiving meal, you haven't missed out on the deals yet. Many stores haven't opened yet, but most will in less than half an hour. You heard Lizzie mention Target opens at 6, along with Kohl's, Walmart, and Sears. So does Staples and Macy's. Keep in mind, even though some stores open early, some close again tonight, and they reopen tomorrow morning.